She forgot about herself, about her life, her fear. Like moths, her thoughts circled around her book. During the day, she learned about stratagems and power. During the night, she kept searching for a way out.
Straight, left, left, right. Yes. Yes, I've never been here before. There's a light up there.
Marwan, a word.
Ephaiston, my dear fellow, what is it?
Your latest ventures. I am, to say the least, confused.
I can see that. You look pale.
Marwan.
The Council wants answers. What is this alliance with the Creators?
We talk from time to time.
Marwan!
And Cassia, the Labyrinth? With what right?
Ah, so she has the Council's spell too. She's a monster.
The people love her, Marwan. They will not simply forget her.
Strange. I heard exactly the same about how many gladiators? The crowd won't forget this one or that one. Let them live, Kyrios. The crowd will rise up. The memory of the people is a fickle thing. The people might love you in the evening, but in the morning, they love their breakfast. They will hate you before midday and forget you in the afternoon. There's only one thing that will make their hearts beat faster. Blood.
I'm beginning to wonder what you actually want, Marwan.
The same as everyone, dear Ephaestan. A statue on the Basil Square. Are you all right? You should sit down.
Something is happening to me.
I think someone might have poisoned you. What a cruel city. Who shall follow your great footsteps?
I have to get further up.
Thank you.
Years passed. The spider venom devoured her mind, devoured all her wishes until only one was left, one single throbbing urge. To rule over everything and everyone, even if only for a day.
You will leave me too.